A child runs onto the road from behind a parked car, a situation that calls for vehicles to offer protection. The Ibeo laser scanner detects all people in front of the vehicle within a range of 0.3 to 30 meters. It analyzes the object outline, speed, and leg movement, and distinguishes reliably between people and other objects. The Ibeo sensor activates the brakes and issues an advance warning of 300 milliseconds to activate safety systems, such as airbags in the bumper, protecting the pedestrian and even saving their lives before initial contact is made.